live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Kind of a gloomy Palm Sunday. Lots of rain early in the day and some drizzle throughout. Lots of clouds and definitely some chilly temperatures. I think that chilly theme is going to stick with us probably for much of the upcoming week, although we are going to start to dry out just a bit. Not so in the mountains. Some evening rain showers pulling through will change to snow showers there a bit later on as temperatures, at least in the higher elevations, drop down to near or just below freezing. There'll be a few showers moving through the upstate this evening, and then it'll be clearing out after midnight. But boy, the wind will be whipping as we start off your work and school week on Monday. Partly sunny, windy, and chilly in the upstate, barely into the low 50s, and I don't think we'll get out of the upper 30s to near 40 across the mountains with snow showers, particularly as we head into the afternoon and evening, and it'll be windy and cold. It's not going to feel like spring. But as we head through this pre-Easter week, it looks like we'll be definitely on the chilly side. The wind will start to die down by Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll be back to some sunshine. Then as we head toward Easter itself, a slight chance of showers comes back in the forecast.